Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I will show you my Charles & Keith bag collection. Charles & Keith is one of my favorite brands. I think their items are really affordable, good quality, and trendy. I own 4 bags from them. I did another video on my wallet collection and please go check that out. This video is not sponsored. Some of the bags, I have owned them for over a year and some are recent purchases. I think you can still purchase these bags. They are still in stock and I will put the links in the description box. All of the bags I'm sharing today, they are in faux leather. And because this is a whole collection, I won't go too much into details, but I will talk about how I style them and give my honest review. If you want a detailed review of any of these bags, please comment below and let me know. So let's get started. Let's start with this bag. This is definitely one of my favorites. I like it even more than some designer bags that I own. I will put the name, price, and dimensions on the screen. And you can find the link in the description box as well. The reason why I like this bag is because it's really timeless. I think it goes well with every kind of outfit and you can basically use it every season. I love the neutral color with the tan faux leather on the outline, and this is a cream canvas. It gives me some vacation vibes. And the Charles & Keith logo in gold hardware. The bag comes with a detachable gold chain strap. As you can see, you can just clip it on the ring here. I use this strap for my other bags as well. For example, my Senref Aria belt bag. I did a video on the Senref bag, so go check that out as well. This bag has a magnetic closure. It's really easy to work with. When you open the bag, you see the interior with a blush pink color and a mirror as well. I find this really useful and not a lot of my bags have mirrors. You can use this mirror when you are touching up your makeup and you don't have to bring an extra mirror and it saves you some space. When I received this bag, I was really surprised because it came with a card holder, and considering how affordable it is, it's really great to have a card holder with this bag. This bag is pretty narrow and you can't fit really big things, but you can fit your phone up to iPhone 8 Plus, a card holder, wallet, and maybe your AirPods. There are 3 main compartments. This one, a zip pocket, and another compartment, and there are 2 pockets here. Let me show you how I style the bag. You can wear it as a crossbody, a shoulder bag, but the strap is a bit too long for me, so I double up the strap to make it shorter, and it fits a lot better on my body. You can also wear it as a clutch. I would highly recommend this bag if you're looking for an understated bag that is easy to style with. And it is really affordable. It even comes with a free card holder. And let's move on to the second bag that I own. It's a wallet on chain in a beautiful blush pink color. As always, I will put the details on the screen. I love this bag a lot. I love the blush pink color, the turn lock, and the silver hardware. However, I don't find myself reaching to this that often because I normally bring my glasses, AirPods, which can't really fit into this wallet on chain. As you can see, it's pretty slim, but it can fit my phone, which is an iPhone 8. When you open the bag, you can see some card slots here, like most of the wallet on chain, and a detachable strap, as you can see. And this is actually a compartment with magnetic closure. You can fit your phone here and it's pretty secure. There's also a back pocket here for maybe your travel cards. You can style it as a crossbody, a shoulder bag, but the strap is a bit too long as well, so I double it up. With a shorter strap, it looks better as a shoulder bag. And of course, you can wear it as a clutch, which is really elegant and cute. I would recommend this bag if you're looking for an affordable wallet on chain that you can bring to some dinner or event. This bag is the biggest one out of all the Charles & Keith bags that I own. It can fit a water bottle and umbrella. It has a detachable strap, but the chain is not detachable. Because this bag is rather big and the chain is pretty heavy as well, the bag itself is a bit heavy when I carry things, especially when I put water bottles and umbrella in it. It makes it pretty heavy. I really love the tan color of this bag. And even though it is a bit heavy, it won't hurt your shoulder because the strap is pretty comfortable. It has a push lock opening. When you open the bag, you can see some card slots here and you can put your travel cards in it. I really love the stitching on this too. It has a really big compartment for you to fit your daily essentials. I can even fit my Aveeno body lotion in it easily, and there is still some space, so you can see you can put a water bottle and umbrella in it. You can carry it as a crossbody bag, which is really casual, and as a shoulder bag. When you hold the chain like this, I think it looks really stylish. I would recommend this bag if you're looking for a casual day bag with a neutral color that goes with everything. The gold hardware on this bag is really pretty as well. I know micro bags and mini bags are really trendy right now, and I personally really love mini bags, but this bag is pretty practical when you want to carry more things in it. This is the last bag I'm sharing today. It is actually the first bag I got from Charles & Keith. I bought it in a store instead of online, and I think this is really elegant and girly. Unlike the other three bags, this chain is not detachable, but I really love the detail of this chain because you can see the gold color is beautiful and there are different shapes within the chain. I don't know how to describe this, but it looks really sleek. And this part is in faux leather, so it wouldn't hurt your shoulder when you're wearing the bag. However, I find this chain makes a lot of noise, especially when you're putting your bag on a hard surface like a table. It would make really loud noise. I love the eyelet detail on here, and it gives kind of an edgy vibe, but still elegant, I think. It has a push lock opening like the brown bag I just showed you, and when you open the bag, it's pretty spacious. You can see there are two big compartments. The bag has some card slots in it, and even this compartment for you to put your bills. You basically don't even need a wallet when you're wearing this bag, and you can fit your phone, AirPods, all your daily essentials in it, maybe not a water bottle. And here you can see there's a zip pocket as well. This is me wearing it as a crossbody bag. And this is my favorite way to style it. I double up the strap. And this is as a shoulder bag with the longer strap. I would recommend this bag if you're looking for a bag with a neutral color that goes well with everything and with cute details. And to be honest, I find most of my bags are in neutral color because I just can't be bothered to style outfits just to fit the bag, and I often reach for some bags that goes with everything. These are all my bags from Charles & Keith. As you can see, I love this brand a lot and I really love their bags. I'm sure I will purchase more from them in the future, maybe a backpack or a clutch. Let me know if you want any detailed review on any of these bags I mentioned in this video. Thank you for watching as always. I hope this video is not too long. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe and comment down below. Let me know which one is your favorite. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!